How to use the Ship-It-To shipping calculator. In this video, I will show you how to use the Ship-It-To shipping calculator to estimate shipping costs. To get started, go to www.shipit2.com. On the upper right-hand side, please click the word shipping calculator. If you need to change the language settings, please scroll to the right and select your language from the drop-down. Shipping costs can be estimated before you order your item or after it arrives. In this video, I will be focusing on teaching you how to estimate costs before your package arrives. If you already have a package in your account and would like to learn how to estimate costs when you ship your package out, please watch the video in the description below. Step 1. The first thing you will need to know is the warehouse that you will be using to ship your package from. Shipping costs and carriers will change depending on the warehouse you select. For this video, I will be choosing the California warehouse. Step 2 is where you will fill out the information for where you are sending your package. You will need to select your country from the drop-down, and then you will need to type your city and postcode in the fields below. For demonstration purposes, I will be choosing Brazil as the country, choosing Sao Paulo as the city, and adding the postcode. Step 3. In this step, it is very important that you have the exact weight, dimensions, and value of the item you are shipping. Those should include the outer packaging because shipping rates will be more accurate if you include this information. You can find this by visiting the website of where you are purchasing your item. In this example, I'm going to use Amazon. I am going to choose a laptop as an example for the item. To find its weight and measurements, please go to the section titled Product Information. The weight is 3.24 pounds, and for the dimensions, you can see the information below. If you cannot find those details, please contact the seller so they can help you. If you have the item's weight and dimensions, you can enter those. You can enter the weight two ways, either by typing it in or using the bar. When I enter in the dimensions and weight, I am going to round up to the next full number. Our calculator does not accept numbers with decimals. You will need to enter the value of the item. Next, you will go to the bottom and click the button that says Calculate. This will display a list of carriers along with shipping times and costs. They are organized by most popular, followed by all other options that are available. You can choose the carrier that you prefer. Please note, if the outer box is over the size limits, some carriers may not be listed. These estimates do not include custom fees or duties. The costs displayed are only an estimate for shipping. If you still have any questions, please contact the customer support team. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to this video and see you next time.